Okay, so we have Tiger Shroff and Siddharth Anand taking the ultimate Hrithik Roshan quiz. So Hrithik is not here and we have a few questions. You guys have buzzers, so whoever answers first correctly gets the point, okay? Which Subhash Ghai directorial...
Yeah, they, okay, sorry. He buzzed first.
Yeah. Oh my god. I didn't even get to complete the question. Which movie had Hrithik playing a character named Aryan?
Doom.
Hey, I buzzed.
He buzzed.
One all.
Okay. Which year was Hrithik Roshan born?
1974.
Now, can I say?
Say.
1972.
He's right. It's
1974. Okay, 2-1.
In which film does Sonali Kulkarni play Hrithik's mother?
Mission in Kashmir.
Yeah, 2-2. What is the length of the war trailer? Whoever gets it closer, huh?
Nah, bolo na. Obviously, you would know.
War trailer is 1 minute 58 seconds.
Okay.
2:15.
It's 2:26.
Not bad.
You way off, man.
It feels short, man.
Which TV show did Hrithik Roshan host?
Dance.
Just Dance.
He got it. 4-2. Dance, yeah. You should know this one. How many films have Hrithik Roshan and Jackie Shroff done together?
One.
Okay.
Two.
No, two, Yadi, yes. Mission Kashmir.
It is two. It is two. 5-2.
5-2?
Yeah. Which of the following
two films pehle do yaar. Three all
hai. Had Hrithik Roshan playing a child artist?
Bhagwan Dada.
I did this first.
You even know what Bhagwan
Dada is? 5-3, I did it first.
Chalo, theek hai.
But he's not going to win it, I think. How many releases did Hrithik Roshan have in his... The question is not complete.
In his
debut year 2000 itself.
Two.
I'm going to say one.
It's actually three.
Yeah, Fizza also.
Kahuna Pyar Hai, Fizza and Mission Kashmir. So clearly we have a winner and I somehow knew that it will be Tiger. And we have a gift for Tiger.
What went down?
So basically, Tiger, this is for you.
Kya baat hai?
Because you won.
I wish I could have this.
Thank you, dear.
Yeah, you are.
Thank you. I'd like to thank my neighbor, Hrithik Roshan, and.
Thank you for doing this. Thank you. It was lovely.
Thank you.
All the best.
Hey guys, if you like this video, then like, share, and subscribe to Pink Villa.